Hey, sweetie. I've got your medicine. It wasn't Mummy, sweetheart. It just looked like her. Hey, buddy. Sorry if this is your place. We just needed to get some supplies.
Well, all right. A little one. Perfect to complete my collection.
What the hell are you talking about? You stay away from her.
Zombies are good hunting, son. Kinda like shooting people. But without all the legal hassle, this outbreak's been a pile of fun. I never liked that fella next door, anywho.
Hey, whoa, listen. She's not a zombie. She's just a little girl.
Oh, I seen you give her that shot. She's a zombie, all right. Come on now. Step aside and let old Jed finish the job.
Katie?
Run!
There's no call for that now. You know it's just a matter of time. So I'm just doing you a favor. Better now than later. Come on out now, little.
You're not gonna hurt her. Not over my dead body.
I done had enough of you, zombie lover. Get out of my way! Get your little zombie sooner or later. Be sure of that. It's just a matter of time. If I can't do it, the government will.
Daddy won't let anyone ever take you away. Not for any reason. Never.
Hey, buddy!
Snowflake hungry.
Look what I found you, pretty girl. Fresh meat.
Whoa. Look. There's plenty of zombies around for her to eat.
No! No, not zombies! That meat is rotten! It's like all her food now! It went bad. She needs meat. Fresh meat!
Okay. Not zombies, but I can help. I can get her some food, some steak.
No!
People not been very good to me. Not like Snowflake. Snowflake, my friend.
Listen, let's talk this over. What's your name?
Theodore. But everyone call me Ted.
That's good. You don't have to do this, Ted. We just need to slow down and talk this over, right? Nice and slow, Ted.
No! Ted, not slow! They all said that! Ted, not slow! Stop saying that! See, people not nice!
Snowflake, go and eat your fresh meat. Nice and slow.
Chucky Queen. Didn't get enough of me yet? Come back for my autograph?
Oh, I bet you just get rock hard thinking about me at night, don't you, Chucky?
You come to throw your panties at me?
Whatever, buddy. Look, I can take you to the bunker where it's safe.
Bunker? Where it's safe? Man! You are a pussy, aren't you? I used to follow you when you did motocross. But look at you now. You're a broken man. You just don't got it anymore, do you?
What's your problem?
Are you such a chump, Chuck?
Hey! Over here!
I'll race you for him.
Wasn't a zombie.
Yeah, no shit, Chuck. Twice the points. Harder to hit because they move around so much.
Bastards.
You're crazy. This isn't a game.
You're right about that. That was just practice. Now, it's a game. Terror is reality, baby, for real. Live in Fortune City! I've always wanted to take you down, chump. But you need some wheels, Chucky. Don't keep me waiting. Oh, you think it's that easy, Chuck? You think you're the man? You'll never beat me! Yeah, that's right. Quadruple points, Chucky. Let's see you top this!
come in, come in. Finally, yeah. I am Antoine. They call me the King of Cuisine. I've been expecting you.
What?
Well, you're a little bit late. But it's good you finally made it. It's true what they say. Tastes like chicken. Wait! Needs a bit more butter. This is for you. I've created my ultimate dish. Daring, original, exotic, and fresh. Oh, yes, very fresh. You knew readers would find it easily worthy of 4 stars.
My readers? What are you talking about?
You're not the reviewer. But I've been waiting for you!
Who the hell would want to eat this?
How dare you! I'm Antoine! I am the King of Cuisine! No matter. This can still be a once-in-a-lifetime meal, so sit, relax. Antoine will make you dinner!
You're Chuck Green.
That's right. And you are...
Oh, you know me. I'm Slappy. Everyone knows Slappy. And everyone knows you. You started the outbreak. I saw it on TV.
No, buddy, it wasn't me. I'm being set up.
But it was on TV. Just like Slappy.
Don't believe everything you see on TV, kid. Look, are you okay? Do you need something?
Am I okay? Do I need something? The TV says you're the one who caused all this. You took the best thing in the world away from me. My girl. She was so beautiful. And we had so much in common. We were gonna go on a date tonight. And she loved me for who I am. But now... Now... Look at her now! Now she's dead! Dead! Because of you! You brought the zombies here! You ruined everything! I'll never get a date now!
How about that day?
kids. Slappy. Live forever.
Randall, my son, I think you should reconsider.
Randy! Father, call me Randy. Get on with it!
Do you, Randy, take this woman to me?
I do, Father, I do. Oh. Don't worry, honey. The other ones didn't mean anything to me. Just remember to say I do. You wanted me to wait until I was married. Well, I'm not waiting anymore. Oh, I knew I wouldn't die virgin. Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait. I can't wait. Cut to the end, Dad. Cut to the end. Come to the end!
If anyone knows of any reason why these two should not be joined in union, speak now or forever hold your... Oh, my God! Help us! Help us!
You're trying to ruin the happiest day of our lives!
Free now, can we, Chuck? Especially as he keeps interfering with other people's business.
That's bullshit and you know it. TK set me up and you helped.
We're just some fellow survivors trying to win big, Chuck. But you wouldn't know much about that.
This outbreak is killing thousands. People are dying.
Bragging doesn't really suit you, Chuck. I always saw you more as the strong, silent type. The very, very silent type. She was my other half.
but you'll pay. You will never get out of here alive, Chuck. We promise you that. All of us. I'll never be complete again. Never!
No, don't!
It's about time. You'd almost think you liked me being tied up.
I can't believe you trusted them.
I know. I'm sorry. But they had the tape. It spoke for itself. Maybe this will make it up to you. I heard them talking earlier. TK's got another chopper coming in at sunset. He's getting whatever money he can still get his hands on, and then getting out of the city.
Did they say where he's meeting the chopper?
No, so we're going to have to watch for it. I'll meet you on the rooftop above the bunker at 8 o'clock.
I'll be there.
Hello? Hello? Special delivery. Signature required. A signature is required for delivery!
Hey, buddy. I don't think there's anyone there.
Sir, maybe you can sign for this.
What?
Special delivery, signature required. I have rounds to do and I'm behind!
You do know there's a zombie outbreak going on.
Neither rain nor sleet nor hail nor zombies are going to keep me from my appointed rounds. I swore an oath, sir. And this package requires a signature!
Whatever, buddy, if it makes you feel better. I could use that anyway.
You're Chuck Green. You stop! Actually, I have been looking for you. This package is a very special delivery. Just for you. Have a nice day. Perfect service, perfect attendance, all ruined because you! You know, without order, without routine, we have nothing! Well, you won't succeed, you will not bring down my post of service! You are going to pay!
I need this for my daughter.
This one's a special delivery.
Yeah, that's it. Now let me hear you beg, boy.
Please, we just needed food.
Hey, buddy! What? Who are you? Another trespasser? I'm in charge of this here mall. You can't just come waltzing in here. You think I'm just gonna roll over and play dead? Not anymore. You ain't the big man in town. Not no more. Everybody else is dead. I'm the big man now.
Hey, look. I'm sure he wasn't trying to piss you off.
Oh, think you're better than me? Well, you ain't got the badge, do you? Now you fellas have to listen to me. Y'all can't push me around now. Oh, no, not now. If I say dance, you dance! I'm the big shot now. I'm twice the man you are.
I saw what you did there.
Damn, man, it ain't no fun if they ain't running. I mean, where's the challenge? Damn, this ain't nearly as fun as Border Patrol.
But we got a chance to be real patriots here, Earl, and get us some target practice. These so-called survivors. Ah! Bunch of whiners let this thing happen. Letting zombies in, foreigners in, letting socialism in.
Only way to get this country on track again is clean it right up of all those pansies, floozies, bureaucrats, liberals, and them half-assed conservatives, too. This is a golden opportunity.
Damn straight. We's infested in more ways than one. If you ain't with us, you're against us. We gotta clean this country up, one city at a time.
That's as American as apple pie, that is. You know what we have to do, Earl? It's our duty to eliminate the threat to our country. Clean this place out completely. Start again like the great deluge. Right idea, that.
That's right. We do it because we love our country.
And because it's so much damn fun.
Damn, it feels good to be right.
Yeah, God bless America. Let's go hunting, boys.
Get behind me.
Hey, whoa! Careful with the money, fool! We don't got much left.
Hey, look, boss.
Not possible. Not gonna happen. We're taking off. Now!
Kill that son of a bitch!
Thank you.
that was a hell of a show.
He killed all those people just for this.
Is he alive?
He sure is. He's not even started paying for what he's done. Let's get him back to the safe house.
Check, but I know you loved it, right? Right? I know you can barely even wait for this comeback tour to start. Oh, I can feel that. I can feel your energy. Hell, I can barely stand keeping myself from you. But we are gonna need a few more things before we can start. And if I don't get them soon, supposed to work under these conditions. I am an artist. Despite the technical problems caused by my incompetent crew, the show must go on.
No! We're wired. If we move, they'll go off.
The new crew, or maybe just another crazy fan who loves me to death. Ow! Good. I got a job for you, baby. Oh, yeah. I need you to run a few errands for me, kiddo, before we get started. I'm not sure if I can take waiting anymore. I get explosive when I have to wait.
I get her what she needs, bro.
Well, we can't keep my audience waiting! Yeah! Well, you've been a good little assistant, cutie pie. And now it's finally time for my big comeback show. The performance of a lifetime. I'll need some help backstage.
I got what you asked for. You need to let those people go now.
Oh, surely you're not suggesting that after all this, I don't give my adoring audience what they want? The comeback tour everyone's waiting for? The big number? I might get a little angry if that happens.
Yo, man, just do it!
Look, you can't be serious.
Oh, shush. Now, get backstage and let's put on this show. You can't keep talent like mine waiting. That, thing will give you instructions. Prepare yourself for genius.
Oh, you are the best stage manager I ever had, kiddo. And you've got a nice little butt on you to boot. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, you love it. You love me.
We need to get on the ball if I'm ever going to get out of this hole and into the spotlight as I deserve. Don't you see? This is finally my chance. I mean, our chance. Go, you imbecile! Get ready for the next trick. And now, the trick that the world will soon know us by. But first, do we have a volunteer? A lovely lady, perhaps? We have a volunteer! It is time for the most dangerous magic trick of all time. Sawing the lady in half! Abracadabra!
That's not magic. She's dead.
Oh, look at Mr. Big Guy here. Everyone's a critic, aren't they? You think this is easy? I suppose you know how to saw a woman in half, right, Big Shot? We're professionals, okay? Who asked you to come in here while we were practicing? You just want to tear us down, like the others, don't you? Well, we just so happen to have a very special trick just for you. It's a little disappearing trick. You'd be the perfect volunteer. The ending is to die for! I like a cooperative audience.
Here in a minute. Left flank!
Chuck?
Ah!
your weapon! You want some of this? Come get some!
Back to the bunker.
So you're behind this. You killed all these people for money.
After everything that's happened, that's what you think? The money's secondary. We're trying to save lives here, Chuck.
Saving lives? What the hell are you talking about?
Come on! We had to take the necessary steps to ensure a consistent supply. We can't make the drug without queens, Chuck. A lot of queens. You can thank Isabella for that.
And TK looting the city? But that's not about money?
He went off the rails. He was well paid for his part. Then he just got greedy. His work, not ours.
Whatever happened to do no harm, Sullivan?
Open your eyes, Chuck. Do you have any idea how many people are affected in this country? Doctors, politicians, CEOs. Some of our country's best are infected. Even your little girl, Chuck. What would happen to your cute little time bomb if she didn't get her drug? Fortune City was a small price to pay to ensure our country's way of life.
You murdered these people!
Acceptable losses! This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last!
You bastard! You did it! You caused the Vegas outbreak, too, didn't you? You killed my wife, destroyed my family!
Everything that we have done has been absolutely necessary! Good guys, Chuck. Not you.
Channel 6 Action News. This is Chuck Green. You want the scoop of a lifetime? There's a bunker full of survivors in Fortune City. And I've got the proof of what happened here. I need rescue choppers, and I need them right now.
Yeah!
afraid to play it safe, Chuck.
Get up, princess. Don't want to waste your last day on Earth sleeping.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Watch Chuck Green's family get reduced to zombie chow because he didn't have the guts to save her.
Your fans love you, Chuck. They look ready to just eat you up, don't they?
Do you know what time it is, America? Payback time!
You guys want to hang around here all day, or get out of here? It's over. We're going home.
Source?
Isabella Keys?
It's been so long, Frank.
You work for them?
Frank, I work for them. Yes. But it's not like you think. I was forced to do it. It was that. Or go to jail.
So all this time, you knew Queens were a key ingredient? You've been helping them?
I've tried to make a synthetic. They stole my work. I have been working on a cure. I was so close. I must get out of here and continue my research.
Oh, my dear.
I'm afraid that will never happen.
She was just using us to escape.
Not to worry, gentlemen.
No one is leaving from here alive.
Don't give me that bullshit. You don't care about lives.
Everything we do here is for the greater good. You all rely on us. No one would stop us, even if they knew.
No!
Bring her to me. I still have use for her.
A little Zombrex every day yourself, lady. Why would you do this?
You can't think I need Zombrex anymore. I made something to remedy that
years ago.
With Isabella's very helpful notes.
A cure? You've had a cure all this time?
Of course. It wouldn't have been in our interests to release it. Besides,
none of you are worthy. Not really.
It's human greed and apathy that brought zombies into being. The human race deserves the zombie apocalypse. And now look at you. You destroy the very company that brings you the medicine to heal your loved ones. There will need to be another
harvest now.
You reap what you sow.
Attention, all personnel. Self-destruct.
We've got to find it. The cure, it's got to be in here somewhere.
We've got to get out of here, Chuck.
No, we can't leave. I need to find that cure for my daughter.
It's too late. We gotta go. Now!
Thank you.
cure. Can you imagine the difference that would have made to the whole world? That might have been a lie, Chuck. I need to believe that there's a cure out there. Well, at least we have the evidence they were behind the Fortune City outbreak. Nobody is gonna take our word for what was going on in that place. My Sombrex, I left it back in the... Take it. The world needs Frank West.